Really?
Like, no way.
Oh, this guy's bobbing his head there. Keep bobbing your head there, you jerk. We're hearing random noise, everybody. Would that pick the same track?
You may have to beat him in order to go on. I don't know.
Hold on. I'm not trying to get quitter here. I just want to do a different track. I want to spice up my love life. Spice up your life. I'll be the walker. Let's do some hill climb. Doing stunts.
Qualifier. What's the qualifier on this one? 90?
90.
So you move up, it like gives you higher.
Trouble roll.
Wipe out. If you wipe out, you get nothing, yeah.
It's not like the cool wipeout game.
No.
I'm just really curious what games these guys made.
They do make games, and they just released one in November.
God. But they don't go under DMA anymore.
No, they do not.
Well, that's something. There we go. Did that do it?
Oh yeah, you made it. You achieved it, and you're going above and beyond.
Just like the high roll. Go, pink bike, go! Go!
And to answer your question, I don't know.
There you go. What are you saying?
I love iced coffee. There is no F-bomb counter tonight, as Nate's not here to count him. He's usually the guy who counts him, and he's not here today, so...
Actually, when you really think about it, I only think I swear two or three times.
No, we were counting.
Yeah, Bob?
Yeah. Today?
Yeah.
Oh, today, yeah. Probably only today, yeah.
Well, last time was 11.
Last time was pretty hardcore.
Wasn't last time 11?
Yeah, something around there. Yeah, that sounds about right.
This time I think it's like 2 or 3, to be honest.
Yeah, it's really low tonight. This is not a game that you're gonna do.
This game is soothing with its Windows backgrounds.
Yes.
Do a twist.
You know, I never really pay attention to the blocks behind it.
Yeah, doesn't that look weird? I'm paying attention to it.
Yeah.
Whee!
It would be pretty cool if this game... I don't think this game would be as good, though, if it was like a 3D track.
No.
This is a 2D.
I can see them doing like an N64 rendition of this where it tried to be 3D.
Yeah.
You know what was a really good racing game on Super Tall? F-Zero.
F-Zero was. They did do, there was a Uniracers 64 that was in pre-development, and so they were starting to code for it. But obviously with the lawsuit, when Pixar, for those of you who just joined us later.
It became too powerful.
When Pixar sued them. DMA Designs.
And this is Rare Games. There's only 300,000 copies of this game on the Super Nintendo.
There's only 300,000 available.
I did look this up on tonight, so...
I was curious because I looked it up on eBay to see how much this game was going for. And the average right around $14 plus shipping.
Really?
So it's really not that expensive of a game. Despite the fact that it's actually rather rare in the sense that they only made 300,000 of them.
It's a fun game.
Yeah. It's a good party game, I think. So.
Yeah. I'm gonna fight Bronson. Bronson, fight. We'll be right back.
Okie dokies. We'll do some verses then.
Yeah. Well, we might as well do two player, because we're not switching with anyone else, right?
That's true.
You have to choose it and quit, I guess.
Yeah, it's one of those things. Crawler time.
It doesn't matter. We'll pick one and just quit.
Bowl. We'll quit.
We'll just say you don't have to keep switching players every time.
That's true.
I love iced coffee.
But I want to be a special bike.
The audio is back up. Sorry about that interlude.
Oh, they didn't like the game music for a little bit?
It's alright.
What's wrong with the game music? So we're doing versus? No, we're doing two-player.
Two-player, yeah. So you got yours?
Hell yeah.
Okay, I'll get mine. Alright, here we go.
Downer! We do stumps on the downer.
Alright, here we go.
Whee! I almost feel like this is a race, even though it's not a race.
Yeah.
I just wanted to be ahead of you for a little bit. It's almost time, Brian. 7:29.
I know. I'm thinking after this race.
Arizona time.
We've got about 30 more minutes left of some good gaming. Mm-hmm. Hope you guys are enjoying it.
Last week we did Donkey Kong Country.
That was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
We have that up on the website, on YouTube, and redbuttonjamfest.com.
And the ending is a good one.
Yeah, we got it. Finally.
Beat it.
Yay.
And we beat that minecart stage a few times. God damn that minecart stage.
Oh my gosh, that's ridiculous.
You almost doubled me. God damn you, Barry. Alright.
Yeah.
Cool. Like, are we doing our stunt thing? I wasn't paying much attention anymore. Serious business now. The racer just got frickin' serious.
See this at the video game championship.
It allows us the video game championships now. Buy your favorite Twitch wear.
Yeah.
Uniracer team. Oh, it is upscale. This is gonna be like Uniracer champs. They know every single track perfectly.
So when I release that name, you're gonna be like, no freaking way. And then you're gonna go Wikipedia, and you'll be like, yeah, I guess that is the same developer.
Okay, so it's 7:31, Brian.
All right.
Is it time, or are you still gonna just keep teasing?
I can't keep teasing.
People have been watching us for a while.
That's what I
want to know. What this DMA is all about.
In the chat room, can you, I love my sound. Can you confirm that you can hear us okay? Because I'll make sure you get this one too. Can you hear us okay?
Whoever else is watching.
Yeah. You know, just give us a little quick. Yeah, I can hear you. Because I saw you were asking if the audio was down. So I'll make sure that you can hear me all right. Let's do a selective track.
Hopple. I didn't know there's more tracks.
We haven't unlocked any more, but I think it's under one player to do that. I wish I did delete my data. Like, I got mad one day and I deleted everyone's data.
That must have been serious, Brian.
Yeah.
Kamikaze your own data?
Yep.
Someone really beat you or something?
No. I'd rather not go into it.
Okay. I won't. Dark side, Brian.
Yes.
Brian's secrets.
Yes.
Somebody died over you in your Uniracer. I got it.
You know what? You know how you can have like ghost data and stuff on a lot of like racing games?
Huh?
I heard about a nice touching story where some guy lost his dad or something. Like, it was really sad. Uh-huh. And he and his dad used to play this game all the time, like 10 years ago, some one of the racing games. And the guy fires up his old system after like using it for like 10 years since it was last on. And he raced and had ghost data of the person who was in first place. And you know, the ghost car. And there's this dad.
Oh my god, you beat me too. Oh my god, that's kind of
a touching story.
That's a sad thing though.
Alright, so I see I love my
school. I'll leave that to my son, it's just ghost data.
Yeah.
Or, dad's always the best.
Or ghost dad with Bill Cosby. That's a whole, takes on a whole new meaning.
Let me tell you about Bill Cosby.
Now we're mentioning it now instead of
Let me tell you about Bill Cosby. That movie is terrible, okay? Don't watch Ghost Dad. Goddamn Bill Cosby. General Board Pop.
Nothing against, not talking about the person, but I enjoy the movie.
You really did enjoy that movie?
I did.
You know who directed that movie?
No.
Sidney Poitier.
Really?
Yeah, Sidney Poitier. Mm-hmm. I guess I pronounced his last name.
Yeah. Interesting.
Milwaukee. So, are we good? Did people say they can
hear us? Yeah, they can hear us okay, so...
Because it's about 4 minutes past where you're supposed to reveal these big, mind-blowing games, and my mind's already been blown.
DMA Design is still around today, but not known as DMA Design. I don't know if I should just say it, or if I should allude to it.
You want to allude to it with games? You really are contemplating how to reveal this.
I am.
This is a big news.
DMA Designs, who was sued by Pixar to no longer make this game, shortly thereafter changed their name, started producing games. Like I said, they were really tight with Nintendo. Yeah. And they made a game on Nintendo that didn't do so well. So like Harvest's Organs or something. It was like a weird game. It was weird.
I say Harvest Moon. I'm like, oh, I know.
No,
Harvest
it wasn't Harvest Moon. No, it's like Harvest Organs or something weird. But okay, at the same time, they were tight with Nintendo when they were doing stuff with the 64. They were tight with PlayStation as well.
Squares? No.
DMA Design. Now known as Rockstar North. Boom.
I'm fucking walking out of this room.
DMA Design is
Wait, the Rockstar North?
Yeah, they're Rockstar North.
So...
AKA the creators of Grand Theft Auto series, Red Dead Redemption...
What? No. You're telling us that we are playing a game from the people that went on to make Red Dead Redemption and Grand Theft Auto?